Alright, 2004 Chrysler Pacifica front wheel drive, right hand axle removal. And if you remove this plate, say right here, sits right between the transmission and the engine oil pan. You stuff a pry bar right up there and pops right out. I probably thought the same for about 45 minutes. Trying to come in from this side, from over there. It doesn't work. It might, but it didn't work for me. So, pull out this plate. 4 15 millimeter bolts. And you can just pop it right out. Hits you just the right amount of leverage on that one.